I was watching the trailer of Inside Out and found a crazy connection. In Riley's bedroom, you can spot a poster of her town. So she's a fan of the boy band from Turning Red. But wait. Riley also appears in Finding Dory with her school group. And finally, a sticker of Nemo can be seen in May's school. So this is how Turning Red, Inside Out, and Finding Nemo are connected.